Leaf scorpionfish have a wafer-thin body, giving them an irregular, leaf-like appearance. These masters of camouflage are widely distributed across the Indian and Pacific Oceans, from East Africa to the Galapagos Islands. They inhabit coral reefs and rocky areas with strong wave action, typically from near the surface to 440 feet deep. They have a sail-like dorsal fin. They come in a variety of colors, such as yellow, black, red, brown, pink, green, and white. They often have blotches that aid in their camouflage. Some individuals have algae growing on their skin. They periodically molt to shed their skin, as often as twice a month, removing any algae or other growths. Leaf scorpionfish are ambush predators. They often remain motionless, propped up by their pectoral fins, on the seafloor among algae or seagrass, or in crevices within rocks and coral. To further enhance their disguise, they will rock gently from side to side, mimicking a dead leaf or piece of seaweed swaying in the water. They feed on small crustaceans, small fish, and larvae. When prey is close, they rapidly open their large mouth, creating a suction force that draws the prey in. They will also use their pectoral fins to creep along the seafloor and slowly approach prey. They are poor swimmers. Adult leaf scorpionfish can only grow to about 4 inches in length. Like other scorpionfish species, leaf scorpionfish possess venomous fin spines. They are sometimes caught and kept in aquariums. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.